I'm from Mobileware, and we usually we work on BFSI applications, that is banking, finance, and you know, insurance. And I'm going to talk about one of the insurance applications that we have just developed for a large insurance company in India. We are going ahead and going to develop it for another company also. But let's go ahead with okay, this is the usual diagram which shows mobile internet going ahead of desktop internet over time. Everybody knows this one, so the next one. And you know, there are enterprises are moving towards mobile, and people are also accepting mobile commerce quite easily. That's what you can see from the first three points. Now, that's what convinced the insurance companies also to come to us and look for a M insurance application. What they can do here is basically they can shortcut the commissions and the distribution costs that they have, because of which they can give policies at a discount. Also, they are reaching out to the customer right to the personal device and allowing them to study the policies and then decide. So our application, in short, I just thought I'll just put down the kind of features that we give. Firstly, of course, purchase and renewal of policies. This is usually in health, auto, and travel. You could have more as long as the KYC and the, you know, paper trail is not too high. You can still go on with this. You can go to other policies also which are heavy on documents, but then the documents will have to be done offline later, probably. The information transactions that we have is product information, renewal reminder service, which all the insurance companies like a lot, because this is the point where they usually lose their business. Just when they're going to renew, the customer looks at other options, maybe a lesser policy price or something like that. So the renewal reminder and making the customer get back to the same policy for one more year is pretty important for them. SMS notifications allow the company to send out new information about new policies, new covers, or any other information straight to the customer. In claim management, which is also a very good improvement for the insurance company, because when it comes to claims, usually the customers have some complaints or issues. Well, here we let them use a branch locator if they want to physically go to the branch. We have a request callback feature, and we also have complaints and feedbacks which go to the insurance company's database, and that is analyzed and people are reached out to. So that's what we have. Just kind of showing you a few UI slides of our application. So, you know, you have over here renew, buy, travel, claim center, set a reminder. It's a very basic menu-driven kind of application. And you go in, I guess it's not very legible, but you can register a claim, track your claim. These are actual screens from our application. There in customer service, you have good desirable features for the customers. Have us call you, apply for a product, locators. These locators are also pretty useful, because you have hospital locators, you have garage locators for auto insurance. So those. And this is the way we go about it. You can compare information, request for brochures, get premium quotes using whichever plan you like. Identity proof and documents can be scanned or sent offline. And make payments from the mobile, and actually immediately purchase the policy. So that's what we have. And renewals, of course, as I mentioned already, you can have create accounts like My Policies and provide personal financial details, contact information, and that's basically what the product covers. Next. Yeah, so these are again some sample screens. What I was trying to show here was that basically policies require a lot of information before those can be issued. Now, on a mobile application, getting that information in a friendly and user-friendly manner was pretty difficult, but we have managed to get a UI which is broken up into a lot of screens so that the customer doesn't think he's like putting data all the time till the end, scrolling and doing that. So we've broken the screens that way. And it gets pretty user-friendly and has a good flow. So now, at present, I'm talking about these features which we have done. Our roadmap is, of course, to go ahead and go to management teams. If you could just, yeah. So we are doing this also for an insurance company, wherein all the data that they receive is analyzed and sent to the CEO or the senior management's BlackBerry, and he can see quite a few reports from there. These are not, there are even more further reports. This is a limited list that we have. Our roadmap is about sales and DSA agents using mobiles for giving real-time information back to the sales department, which is very useful for decision-making. There we have attendance reporting, lead management, training applications, policy processing, premium calculators for the agents to show the customers, and of course maps and CRMs for them on the field. Claims, I already talked about it, so that you can initiate claim processes and surveyor applications where the surveyor goes with a mobile device to survey a damaged car or a health related patient and actually send back real time data and photographs, identity, etc. So that's it. It's a kind of simple application, but it's pretty useful to the insurance companies, and we are getting good traction on that from different companies, basically.
Thank you very much, Ankit.
Any questions?
Did you have difficulty migrating people to use the mobile platform? And what incentives do you provide for customers to do it?
Yes.
Use the microphone, please.
Yeah. So at present, actually, yes, the rate at which the customers are converting is pretty low. We are not affected because we are getting paid by the insurance company. And
okay.
But yes, we will be paid on transaction basis also. So we are looking forward to this to convert for further.
Is there some intelligence built into this application? For what purpose? For the purpose that people make mistakes in filling out the information.
Yes.
So you're
quite a bit of validations actually, and the companies we worked with were actually multinational insurance companies who have
so they check on
strict validations, and okay. Even IRDA in India has quite a few regulations which you have to follow.
And this is a smartphone application and not a feature phone application.
It works on Java phones, Android, Windows, okay. And BlackBerry.
Okay, thank you very much. Any questions you have for Ankit?
Amitav, actually.
Sorry.
Ankit is
sorry.
My colleague. So
sorry.
That's
sorry.
All right.
No questions? We are all insured. We are all happy.
Yeah,
we will
sure.
Use it the next time around. Thank you very much.
Thank you.